Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to make very easy and very tasty gram flour barfi. And whenever you want to make this recipe, please make this and share your experience with me. And if you like today's video, please like, share and also subscribe to my channel. And you can see all the videos in English and in Hindi also. So let's get started. So for making this, here I have taken 1 cup of gram flour and half cup of ghee. So it is the ratio, and here I have taken some sugar, half cup of sugar and 1/4 cup of water, means it is the ratio half cup and 1/4 cup. And here I have taken some almond and I have cut it in long pieces, some cardamom powder. So firstly we will make a syrup. So for this, take any cooking pan and add water. So here I have added 1/4 cup of water, then I will add half cup of sugar, and here is the gas flame is high. So in high flame cook it for 2 minutes and stir it regularly. So after 2 minutes you can see it is boiling. Now reduce the flame and in low to medium flame cook it for 5 minutes and firstly add some cardamom powder and mix it very nicely. So 5 minutes are over. Now mix it very nicely and now we will check it, and we want little bit of thick syrup. So check this, and you can see it is little bit of thick. It is sticky now, so means it has done. Now switch off the flame and we will go into next process. Now here I have taken a plate and then applied everywhere ghee. You can see how I am doing. And now I am going into next process. So for this, here I have taken a pan, then I will add ghee. So here I have added half cup of ghee, and when ghee will be hot, then I will add gram flour and 1 cup of gram flour. Now mix it, and in low flame we will roast it for 7 to 8 minutes. So stir it continuously and roast it for 6 to 7 minutes. You can see it is changing the color. So stir continuously and cook it for 2 to 3 minutes more, and you can see it has a very golden brown color. It has cooked very nicely. You can see it is very nice color, means it has done, and I have roasted it in a low to medium flame. So make sure you will make it in a low to medium flame. Now I am going to add syrup, sugar syrup. So it is hot sugar syrup. So add this, and you can see it is bubbling now. So in low flame stir it continuously and cook it for 2 minutes. So stir it continuously, and here you can see it has done. It is thick now. Now I am going to into next process. So for this, take a plate and add all the batter here. So I have added all the batter here, and now spread it like this and give it a shape. So you can give it any shape or however you like. You can make this. So I have made this. Now I'm going to add some almond. You can add nuts according to your choice. Here I'm going to add almond. You can also add cashew or pista. So it is done. Now I will press it like this and leave it for 30 minutes. After 30 minutes we will check it. So 30 minutes are over. Now I am going to cut it. You can give it any shape whatever you want. You can see how I am doing. It is very easy process. You can cut it very easily. So it has done. I have cut it now, and I will show you how it is looking. So you can see it is looking very tempting and easy. So whenever you want to make this barfi, please make this and share your experience with me. And if you like today's video, like, share and also subscribe to my channel. And you can see all the videos in English and in Hindi also. You can also see the blogs on my channel. So see you soon in another video. Thanks for watching today's video. Thank you so much. Bye bye.